trend forecasting is a vast line. Mm-hmm. So trend forecasting, it's universally done. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Fashion Design it's Council of India, FDCA.
We can just move it from
so,
there.
Do you want to keep it? Fine enough.
Yes.
So these trendsetters, they will set the trend for a year ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So when you get a design sheet, a design. Sure. I'll adjust it.
Good.
Yeah, audible.
Very
hello.
Good.
Yeah, so I was talking about the trend,
mm-hmm.
where I stopped. So the trend is something the design council decides, and they always do it for a year ahead. And why they do it for a year ahead? Okay, you must have seen the trend colors. The color trends like pastels coming up this year. So who decides it? It is a group of people,
mm-hmm.
deciding on qualified people deciding on the color palette and the styles coming up next to next year. It's mainly meant for the exports segment.
Okay.
Why? Because they should be getting those margin time, like 30 days time, to do the samples, to send it to these outlets, yeah, outlets, and get the approval and then do the shipment. So that's why they do it in advance. Otherwise, the garment setter, like normally if you see, they set a trend for garments, and then the coming year, the home furnishing people will follow the color palette.
So if I understand correctly, there's a body that
yes.
decides a couple of years ahead,
okay.
what is the trend coming into picture. So right now they'd be deciding the trend of 2021.
If you see a trend of 2018 or 19
okay.
will not be completely different.
So right
from
now they'll
18.
Be deciding from they'll be deciding the year for 2021, the fashion that would come out in 2021.
Yeah, exactly.
Right, okay.
Exactly.
So
a year
yeah,
ahead.
Okay. A couple of years from now. So who is this group of individuals? Are they like the heads of the industry, or are they like
teachers? There are mixed, no, they are mixed people.
Okay.
They are the Fashion Design Council, which decides who has to sit in the panel, and then they come up with design briefs like mood boards.
Okay.
Yeah, there are lot of
sure
there are lot of catalogs which comes
okay.
up with
okay.
this.
And then they
like
circulate
Promostil
it.
Is one of
then
it.
They circulate it or they design.
Yes, you can buy
they circulate it.
It.
Okay.
With a huge amount.
Okay, they actually make the
yeah,
whole.
Yeah, yeah, it's kind of a journal is which is available.
Just the journal.
Yes.
And then you buy it, you make.
You buy it, you decode it, and you design
make,
it according
okay.
to you.